What is up, guys? It's Mike, it's Mimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hushishin Dark Mage, Servant of Beliar, the God of Death, Chaos, and most certainly everything unnatural. And welcome to episode, I do not know, part 3, I believe it was, where we're going to continue the search of the ancestor tombs. So let's wait for this decade-long loading screen. A few moments later. Well, didn't work. One year later. Still not fun.
I hate those beasts. You asked for...
you
Over there is one.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast. Thank Eno, someone finally came by here.
Where do you come from?
I am an orc slayer from the Fire Clan. We were on our way to the cave tomb to check on it. Then the orcs came.
Can we trade?
Yes. On my travels through Nordmar, I find lots of herbs and so on. Here, see for yourself.
Show me your goods. What's wrong?
Orcs. They ambushed us. I was just barely able to get away and hide here.
Who is us? I only see you here.
My pal didn't make it. They butchered him on the spot.
What are you going to do next?
The orcs have the Ancestor Stone of Angir. I'm going to get it back. Nobody kills my friend and gets away with it. I want revenge!
Tell me something about Angir.
Angir Iron Fist was one of the greatest smiths Nordmar has ever seen. Some even believe that he was the first ore smelter.
And? Was he?
I don't know. And it isn't important. He was a great man, or they wouldn't have buried him that way.
Do you need help?
Yes. Together we could try to fight our way through to the shaman. Then we kill him and take the Ancestor Stone. But think about it. It's going to be a rough ride.
Let's kill the shaman.
Yeah, let's. Here, have a healing potion. Stay close behind me.
Like one healing potion will make much of a difference. Let's go.
Well, you shouldn't have messed with me.
Do you? Won't take long.
Your head is mine.
Right there, Mora. I will smash you to pieces. I'll chop you to pieces. You are no opponent. Right now.
fucking mage, man. I hate the fucking mages. I was hoping he would do loose shots, but no, he must do the charged one. Well, that whole commotion was for nothing. No, now we have to redo the whole fucking battle. Great! Let me summon... No, I don't think my loyal companion will be much help here. Especially with that guy. He's gonna most likely attack the demon.
Well done.
Stop where you are, Mora.
You hit.
Press one time, goddammit, Gothic. One time, not the charge deck. Fucking stupid game. Hurry up, please! I don't got all fucking day. Starting to get a bit annoyed. I press one time, you stupid game. Sometimes.
I will crush you like a worm. This fire won't take long.
Golfers died again, but fuck it.
You shouldn't have messed with me.
Karma is a fucking bitch. I could have resurrected myself, but I don't want to use that too often, you know, it gets too easy to use it. But now I have to redo quite a bit of orcs. Not as many as before, but sometimes I get too cocky. I really have to dislearn that.
Shouldn't have messed with me.
A stupid companion, he walks past it. Well, we managed, after quite a few tries. And even my bugger idiot companion is still alive as well. Oops, sorry about that, guys.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Oh yeah, right, I wanted to have a, I don't have tame animal. Wanted to see how a bunny would react in battle. Let's see what they have in their site, their camp, and then we're gonna go to the tomb hole there. Not even a single chest. Alright, so let's go to the ancestor's tomb. The other ancestor's tomb is that way. But first, we're gonna do this one. Alright, so here goes nothing.
Well, miserable beast.
Yep, I need new mana potions badly.
Take that, rotten beast! Beast.
It looks like something can be inserted into the pedestal. It fits.
Alright, so this one is done as well. So we have two more to go. One, this one, and this one. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run, and I hope to see you guys in the next part, where we're gonna go to the next, and possibly do the next Tomb of the Ancestors. Now, like I said, there's still two that I need. One of them is near Faring, which is this one most likely, and then this one, and then we're done. When it comes to the Ancestors' tombs, then we, you know, gotta travel around, blah de blah, for companions, for the Wolf Clan, etc. But thank you guys for watching nevertheless, and I will see you guys in the next part, where we're gonna go to this one, and if possible, that one. So, peace!